G'day viewers out there, welcome to GFY's Gaming Australia. My name is Aussie Rambo and this is Trans Sim World 2020 once again on our YouTube channel. We're playing on this PlayStation 4 edition of the game. We have a dedicated playlist to Trans Sim World here at GFY's Gaming Australia to make it easier for you to check out all our Trans Sim World videos. They're all in one place, so check out the Trans Sim World playlist here at GFY's Gaming Australia. Also, click that notification bell and you'll be notified when we've got new uploaded videos and live streams on our channel. And also, click that subscribe button. It'll be most appreciated if you support us. Also, you can follow us on social media platforms, Facebook and Twitter, if you decide to do that as well. It'll be most appreciated. Alright, so let's get into it. We're going to be doing the German countryside once again here in the game today. We get the main Spessart Bahn. Yes, so let's get into it. Spessart. So we're gonna continue with the journey, and we're gonna do this one here, the all stops one. So let's get into the gameplay right now. We've got a couple of videos on our channel with this particular train line. There is the brand new train that's just been released over the last few days. And there's the next DLC that's releasing this coming week. This week. And GFY's Gaming Australia, because we are an Australian-based YouTube channel, we're one of the first countries to be getting the DLC. Not the first country. We're one of the first countries to be getting the DLC. Okay, let's unlock the doors. Get those windscreen wipers going as well. Master switch. Let's get that on as well. Sure, the passenger lights are on. Raise the paragraph. Air compressor on. Lock the doors. Thank you. quite a fair few carriages on this one today. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Umbrella to the game. So, it's a little detail there. fetch. Thank you. Thank you. Have you enjoyed your now gameplay so far, my folks? It's 2020 playing on PlayStation 4. We're doing the German rail here, and I've been using my phone text-to-speech German accent halfway through, but we'll use the English one at the start. I just discovered a German one, and we are in Germany, so yeah, we put that on there. Pronounce the station better anyway, sounds pretty good now that it makes the game a bit more kilometers to ours station. Thank you. Graham, there we go with that one. Very, very nicely done indeed. Gold medal. From all of us here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia, I hope you enjoyed our gameplay here today. And yes, we had a bit of a texting thing that time, which was a bit different. So from all of us here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia, it is bye-bye for now. Don't forget to check out our playlist at GF Weiss Gaming Australia.